Welcome to Kids Story.
Once upon a time, in the heart of an ancient and mysterious jungle, there lived a boy named Mowgli. He was unlike any other child, for he was raised by wolves. From the moment he was found as a baby by the wise and loving she-wolf Raksha, Mowgli became a cherished member of the wolf pack. Under the watchful eyes of Raksha and the strong leadership of the mighty Akela, Mowgli grew up surrounded by the wonders of the jungle. He learned to run with the wolves, to climb trees with the monkeys, and to speak the language of all the creatures that called the jungle home. Mowgli's days were filled with adventure and discovery. He roamed through the dense foliage, his bare feet padding softly on the forest floor as he explored every nook and cranny of his wild playground. He chased after butterflies, swung from vines, and played hide and seek with his animal friends. But life in the jungle was not without its dangers. Mowgli learned to be wary of Shere Khan, the fierce and cunning tiger who prowled the shadows, his eyes gleaming with hunger and malice. With the guidance of his friends Baloo the bear and Bagheera the panther, Mowgli owned his skills in the art of survival, learning to outwit predators and navigate the treacherous terrain of the jungle. As Mowgli grew older, he began to question his place in the world. Though he loved his jungle family dearly, he couldn't help but feel a longing for something more, a yearning to discover who he truly was and where he belonged. With a heavy heart, he bid farewell to Raksha and Akela, knowing that his journey would lead him far from the only home he had ever known. Venturing deeper into the jungle, Mowgli encountered a myriad of challenges and trials. He faced fierce creatures, raging rivers, and dark, tangled forests. But with courage and determination, he overcame each obstacle, growing stronger and wiser with every step of his journey. Along the way, Mowgli made new friends and allies, a mischievous band of monkeys, a noble herd of elephants, and even a wise old python named Ka. Together, they shared tales of adventure and wonder, forging bonds that would last a lifetime. And then, one day, Mowgli's journey brought him to the edge of the jungle, where he beheld a sight that took his breath away, a vast and wondrous world stretching out before him, with mountains soaring to the heavens and rivers winding through verdant valleys. With a heart full of gratitude for the jungle that had shaped him and the friends who had stood by his side, Mowgli stepped out into the unknown, ready to embark on the next chapter of his extraordinary adventure. And as the stars twinkled overhead and the sounds of the jungle faded into the night, Mowgli knew that no matter where his journey took him, the spirit of the jungle would always dwell within him, guiding him, protecting him, and reminding him of the wild and untamed magic that lay within his heart.
Thank you. Thank you.